I'm already exhausted. Hi, I'm Gabby Morrison and welcome to my YouTube channel. Today we're doing a Q&A so you guys can get to know me since this is my first video on my personal channel. Let's start off with basic questions that like everybody asks so you guys can get to know me. I already said that.
You stupid.
My name is Gabrielle Morrison, but everyone calls me Gabby short. My name is Gabrielle. Gabrielle, not Gabriel. Gabrielle. I am 5'7", or 5'6 and a half. Every time I go to the doctor, they tell me I'm 5'6 and a half. But then, like, I'll meet someone who tells me they're 5'6 and a half, or they're 5'6, and then I'm too tall compared to them. So I don't know what's happening. I don't know if people are lying to me, if my doctor's lying to me. I don't know, but it's fine. I'm 17 years old. I'm a senior in high school and I'm gonna graduate in May and I'm going to college in Florida, which is where I'm from. Just to touch on this, I don't usually wear makeup. Like if you guys are watching this video and you know me, you know I don't wear makeup like ever, but I decided to do it for fun today and just so happened I decided to do my Q&A today. So yeah, this is why I'm wearing all this makeup. I look super overdone, but it's fine. I think we'll have like a TikTok related question section and then like a regular question section. If you don't know already, I am on the app TikTok, or like Musical.ly, whatever you want to call it. I started in September or August is when I started using the app, and now we have like 500k, so thank you so much for 500k. I didn't get to say that like except for on live, so I'm super happy and super grateful. When I joined TikTok, it was already TikTok. Like I didn't join TikTok when it was Musical.ly since I joined in September, so I never got the OG vibes of TikTok or Musical.ly. I never did all of them, you know. I did go to Playlist Live. It was amazing. It was so much fun. I met all my friends. Stab with it. Hit them phone now. Stab with it. The girls are on me. It was awesome. It was a great experience and I really enjoyed it. I'll touch more on that later. Next question. I'm gonna answer the question that you guys are obviously like everyone's asking me about. And that is Andre Slowey. I met Andre on the app TikTok. What a coincidence, what a surprise. I saw him on the app and I was just like, you know? So yeah. We started talking like in November-ish and we met for the first time in March at Playlist. Like the first day of March. And yeah, you guys kind of know the story from there. I wanna tell the world about you just so they can get jealous. And if you see it before I do, tell I wish that I met. Turn on the lights, I'm looking forward to. I literally just answered all the questions that I have like in one answer, but it's fine. I guess the only question that I didn't answer is, are you dating Andre Slowey? I don't even know. No, I'm kidding. Yeah, I know. Yeah.
Yes.
You have the hottest boyfriend. I'm so jealous. Don't try it. I have been dancing since I was like 3 years old, but I started seriously dancing when I was 6. I dance literally every day of the week now. It's become like my life. If you ask my family members like one thing about me, they'll be like, she dances, like it's my thing. I actually touched on this on a video with my best friend on our other channel that is called D&G. Go subscribe to that too, because we'll be posting like a lot of fun stuff on there. My biggest fear are planes. Like I hate planes. Like, I don't like how it feels. I don't like turbulence. I don't like anything about it. And when I was little, I said this in the other video, but it sounds stupid, but it's not. I used to look up at the sky like in the night and hear the planes go by and like picture them crashing on my house. Like just like meow. No, no, no. Next question. So I really, really like things that are have carbs and cheese with them, like together. That sounds really stupid. But like spaghetti and cheese or grilled cheeses, pizza, mac and cheese, like all of the above, cheese and carbs together is like what I eat every day of my life. I said burgers because my favorite place to eat ever, like my favorite food and period, is this place called Shake Shack. I'm obsessed with Shake Shack. Like if you have me on Snapchat, which I'll put like right here or something, you'll see that I go there all the time, and it's my favorite place on earth. They're so good. So go to Shake Shack. It's amazing. You'll love it. You won't even need to come back to this video and tell me it's terrible, because you'll find the new love of your life. I have a kitty. Her name is Misty, and I'm obsessed with her. She's not in here right now. I wish I could show her to you guys. But I love her. She's the love of my life. I love you guys, and I'll see you soon. Bye! Nailed it. Hey guys, I'm editing right now, and since I literally forgot how to do an outro, I'm gonna do it right now. If you guys like what you saw today in this video, then subscribe to my YouTube channel. More will be coming soon. And if you like me in general, then follow all my social medias, which will be down in the description. I love you guys. Leave a like and a comment on this, and peace.